Now, Andrew, it's 57 years on from the funeral of Churchill last week, isn't it? How important do you think he actually remains 57 years on from that national event in our nation's story?
Well, your show about pride in Britain actually is essential to the Churchill story. He's really one of the reasons that it's possible to be quite so proud to be British, showing to the fact that it was he who kept us in the Second World War at a time when it was crucial to continue the struggle, even though it seemed hopeless at the time after the retreat from Dunkirk, until Hitler invaded the Soviet Union in June 1941. So for those 12 absolutely key months, Britain and her empire were at the forefront of saving global civilization. And it's a very good reason to be proud to be British. And it was Winston Churchill that ensured that we were there.